the top players are getting older. The young players are basically too young to fulfill in that gap. And hopefully in a couple of years, probably Doha. I think we can, and I told that already 2 years ago. I think our aim has to be Doha. I think then we can have an excellent team. We have a lot of talent, but what I say, it's talent. It's not they're not arrived yet, and hopefully you can do it in the following World Cup. I think the problem is that a lot of young players are leaving on an early age to different leagues. Then you have, of course, the leagues are the big leagues are taking also average players away, so decent average players. Normally we could also attract decent players towards Amsterdam, towards good teams of Holland. They're not coming anymore. So what you basically you're stuck with players in my eyes not good enough. And if you want to develop yourself, you have to play against the best. I always make the example, if I play against my mother, I win easily. So I'm not tested. And I think that's good enough. But suddenly I play my time against Marcel Desailly. Yeah, that's a different ballgame. Then if I lose, then the next time I think, oh, I have to step up.